Okay, so what is the difference between a triple net lease, a modified lease, and a gross lease? This is the question we get asked all the time because it's not very clear when we're signing leases. So basically, triple net lease, this is the most common type of lease that you're gonna see out there. This is where the tenant is responsible for their basic rent, which will be advertised on the lease, as well as the additional costs, which will include your property taxes, insurance, maintenance on the building, sometimes a management fee as well, and then utilities. That's a separate item as well. In a gross lease, this is where the landlord will just give you the total cost, which means that they're going to pay for the property taxes, the insurance, and the maintenance, but you will just have to pay them a larger set fee right off the get-go. This is probably the easiest to understand, but this is not the most common. The third type is a modified lease, which is somewhere in between the two. It can be a double net lease or a net lease. Basically, it just means that there's some kind of variation between the tenant paying the base rent and then maybe just paying property taxes or just paying insurance or paying property taxes and insurance, but not the maintenance. So it's really important that you understand exactly what you're responsible for as a tenant when you enter into a lease agreement so that you don't get blindsided by extra costs.